The sun is the nearest star, a glowing sphere of gas. The surface we see in ordinary visible light is at 6,000 degrees centigrade. But in its hidden interior,
super hot gas pushes the sun to expand outward. At the same time, the sun's own gravity pulls it inward to contract. A stable equilibrium between gravity and nuclear fire.
Atoms are made in the insides of stars.
The atoms are moving so fast that when they collide, they fuse. Helium is the ash of the sun's nuclear furnace.